This video is for educational purposes only, and only competent persons should attempt the installations shown in this video.
Hey, this is Bill for Sparky Channel, and welcome to another edition of House Renovation Time. And I'm doing a whole house renovation of a 1957 house, and I'm putting in a new light in a bedroom. I ran into this situation, and if you work on old houses, you'll probably find this situation as well. So I'm going to show you how to handle it, and this can be a dangerous situation. Actually, these two wires look pretty much the same. One of them is a white neutral wire, and one of them is a black hot wire. Let me just show you carefully. See, they each have some white on it. They each have some black on them. And what happens over all these years is the colors fade, and you really can't tell, you know, which one's white and which one's black anymore. So you could guess, but that can be dangerous. So I'm going to show you how to find out which one's the hot wire and which one's the white neutral wire. And I'm going to go over why it's important to get them straight and put the black with the black on your light and the white with the white wire on your light. The circuit breaker's off right now, which it should be when you're installing a new light, but I'm going to have to turn the circuit breaker on to make a test. So what I'm going to do for safety is I'm going to put wire connectors on both of the ends of the wires for safety. Okay, I've turned the circuit breaker back on, and this is my Fluke 1AC voltage sensor, and I'm going to put it on one of the wires here, and you see this one is not showing as hot, and go over here, and this one is showing as hot. So by test, this is the black hot wire, and this is the white neutral wire. So what I'm going to do is turn the circuit breaker back off, and I'm going to wrap this one in white electrical tape. Well, first I'm going to cut off the little loose area here, I'm going to clean it up, and then I'm going to wrap the whole thing with white electrician's tape. And then over here, I'm going to wrap this one with black electrician's tape. So I'm going to turn the circuit breaker off, and I'm going to take care of that.
I've now wrapped the hot wire in black electrician's tape, and I have wrapped the neutral wire in white electrician's tape, and I've turned the circuit breaker back on. And this is my Fluke 117 electrician's meter. Now I've taken the red lead from the meter and put it into the woggle lever nut that is on the end of the black hot wire, and I've put the black lead from the meter into the woggle lever nut that is on the end of the white neutral wire. And with the circuit breaker on, this gives us an excellent test. This tells us how much voltage will be brought to your light to turn your light on. And it's 118.4 volts AC. So this is an excellent test that you can make. And this shows you that you do have a hot wire and a neutral wire. It's like a double check, and it tells you that you have sufficient voltage. You could actually put your probe right into the woggle lever nut and click the lever nut down, and that's a good safe way to do it. This way you don't expose yourself to any bare wires at all when the electricity is on.
I'm going to show you why it's so very, very important to determine which is the white neutral house wire and which is the black hot house wire, and you always hook up the black to the black and the white to white. Okay, so this is just a demonstration. Don't try this at home. So with those wires crossed, the black on the white on the white on the black, and I'm gonna, look at that. Look at that. You see, the screw-in part, the screw-in aluminum part is your neutral. And the little tab in the very back is your hot. So if you cross up these wires, you've changed that around. You've made the aluminum screw-in part hot. And this makes you apt to get shocked when you're just changing a light bulb. And if you get shocked when you're changing a light bulb, maybe you'll fall off that ladder. So This is a very dangerous situation. That is a little lesson. I hope it helps somebody, and perhaps it'll help prevent serious injury.
Remember, when installing a light, always hook the black wire of your light to the black house wire and the white wire of your light to the white house wire. I'll put links in my video description for the Fluke voltage sensor, the Fluke 117 electrician's meter, and for Wago lever nuts in the 2, 3, and 5 connector sizes. Thanks! I hope this video was helpful.